Senator Ricard, you recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them, you will procure them, and if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the Covington Emerald. It was found some years ago on the island of Guam and procured by Mr. Luther Covington, the steel magnate. Like all your philanthropists, Mr. Covington is hungry for publicity, so he was only too happy to offer his prize jewel to the state's fair. It is traveling west by train under the protection of the San Denis Police Department. You should expect the area to be under very careful guard, though I recommend you speak to the station clerk. He is a man who is keen to help our organization.
Today, I might got something of interest to you. Apparently, this note's got some details on extra goods the lawman's keeping under wraps. Don't know what, but sure it'd be worth having. You can keep it all.
Hey, you ever seen fireworks? These rich folk have me ready a whole bunch of them to go tomorrow. Machines set up on one of them boats. Got something to do with the center. I tell you though, seems to have...
Thank you. Lord, how I'll be back.
Until next time, my friend.